People ask, do you ever groom Bo? Well, sometimes when he asks me to. But more of the time, Bo actually enjoys grooming me. And of course, that's not all we do. And there are people who tune in just to watch Bo groom me. And they don't realize that he's literate. He can read and write. And when I say he can write, what I mean is he can spell words. He knows how a word is spelled in English or in Hebrew. I don't really mean that he has good handwriting skills. And that's why this week we spoke with Kate Gladstone. And she has given some tips about improving Beau's handwriting. So it's 2020, and here are some highlights from our year. In addition to the usual grooming, I did some painting. We had interesting weather. Summer did a lot of interesting things. We found out that one of the twin pines is dying while the other is still alive. I did a self-portrait with Bo, which I think was very good. And the cockatiels thought it was spring and laid some eggs. And that pretty much is what happened to us.
Cockatiels, king and queen, have started laying eggs again. And they're not doing anything with the eggs. They're not just sitting there with their eggs. But there are eggs here. Here's one. One egg. I'm going to put the eggs in a nest. And then I'm going to return them to their owners. But okay, there's one egg. Can you see that? And there were a couple more. Okay, here they are. They're hidden underneath the newspaper. I'm going to change the newspaper and I'm going to return the eggs to their owners and try to encourage them to nest. Okay? Meanwhile, Summer is over here trying to help. Okay, so I put some bedding down. I don't know if you can see that. Because Summer is just insisting on supervising everything that I do. But I am going to, and here are the eggs in the nest. So I'm going to now place this down here. Can you see what I'm doing? Probably not. Okay. I put that tray of bedding inside there for King and Queen. And I'm going to show you how I put the eggs in the nest back over there. So here are the eggs. No, they're not Summer's eggs. They are cockatiel eggs. And I'm going to open the cage. This is the new bedding that I put there. I'm gonna put the nest inside the cage. And I'm going to put their water back there. Okay. There you go. Good luck with that. good dog.
Surprising control even with my thumb out of it. And as a very uncoordinated person myself, certainly when I was growing up, I think I was probably worse off than Bo as far as the manual coordination goes. Again, you know, time will tell. By the way, you know, chimpanzees, you know, you mentioned that sometimes they do attempt to replicate human speech if they're around humans. I have heard this from a lot of pet owners who have dogs and cats, that sometimes they appear to try to be modulating their barks and meows. I don't want to get into this, you know, the fake fruit that you might put in a fruit bowl, the plastic bananas and carrots and cucumbers and whatever, and nothing in the world stops you from cutting off the end, putting in a little, you know, putty and sticking in a Bic refill or a felt tip pen or something of that sort. You know, if you want to have
kishik, I'm going to tell you something. I'm telling you, no, I'll tell you something. Go in, go. Go, see. Kaha kotim, go. B-O-W. וככה כותבים קשת, קושינטה. אתה רואה? נראה אם הדודים יכולים לראות. אוקיי, בואו קשת. עכשיו אתה תכתוב את זה. עכשיו אתה. אתה תכתוב. אתה רוצה לכתוב? תנסה לכתוב. בבקשה לכתוב. שם. תכתוב. זה כל מה שאתה רוצה?
This is what he wrote. I don't know why.